And I'll just add, like, the way that I, like, Megan mentioned I like hip-hop music, and when I find an artist who has, like, a catalog of songs that they've built up over the years, like, I might find them when they already have a million followers and they're on, like, their debut album, but then I have, but, like, if they only have the 10 songs, then that's to their detriment, because I'm trying to find their other, where's their other 400 songs, and so that's what I think of when you say, like, what, so what'll happen is, like, you might ask the question when you have 5 followers, but then when you get up to 1,000, you have interest in your brand, and people are going to go back through your catalog of posts, and Instagram and Facebook are going to feed you, they're going to feed them your earlier posts when you start to follow them, and same thing on LinkedIn. And so then that question will get answered, to Kate's point, it's a long game.